So guys, in this video, we are going to talk about what exactly the Oracle Dual Table is and why Oracle provide this Dual Table by default in the Oracle database. So that is a topic which we are going to discuss in this session. So let's begin. So guys, what exactly the Dual Table is? Dual Table is nothing but it's a dummy table, or I can say that it's a placeholder of a table which is provided by Oracle by default in Oracle database. And guys, one more thing I would like to tell, that Dual Table is available in the live environment as well. Yes, it is available in the live environment as well. In any application, you can see if Oracle is going to use by the Facebook, then it will be available in the Facebook database as well. So everywhere, wherever the live application is running on the Oracle database, there also this Oracle Dual Table is available. And why so it is important, and why it is available in the live environment? Because we need to do so many operations, and we need to sometime place this table as a placeholder. I mean, many scenarios we require, and that is a thing which we are to see in this video and in a moment. So let's begin with the practical, and let's understand what exactly the importance of the Dual Table in the Oracle database. So let's begin. So guys, as we have already discussed, Dual Table is nothing but it's a dummy table, or I can say that it's a placeholder which is provided by the Oracle by default in the Oracle database, and it has only one column and one row. So let me run over here this query and let me show you. So as you can see your screen, this has only one row and one column. And guys, this table is available in the production, or I can say that in the live environment as well. So guys, why this Dual Table is so important, which is provided by the Oracle by default, and even it is available in the live environment? So guys, so let me explain this with the help of one example. So let's say, for example, if I ask you, give me the system date from the database, then how you can give? You can give with the help of select statement, and select statement required minimum two clauses, which is your select clause and the from clause. And in the from clause, we have to place some table, correct? So what table we will place? We will place the Dual Table instead of putting other table, just like the, for example, DEPT table. So if I will put over here DEPT table, then it will give the that many row as it has over here in the department table, but I don't need that many row, correct? And only one column. So instead of the DEPT table, I can use the Dual Table. So I hope you have understood why exactly the Dual Table is required. Now let me take one more example. So let's say, for example, I want to concatenate two string, and I want to display Rakesh space Malviya. Then how I can do it? I can do it with the help of concatenation operator, and then that concatenation operator I need to run in the some select clause, or I can say that in some select statement. And for that, I needed again two minimum clauses, which is your select clause and the from clause. Now let me show you over here this query output. So as you can see over here, this gives me only one row and one column. So that is the reason it is a very important, and that is the reason Oracle by default provide in the Oracle database. Okay guys, and let me take one more example over here. So let's say, for example, if you want to run the substr function, and you want to get some substring from the substring, then how you can do it? You can do it like this. So in that case also we required, so many places we required this Dual Table, and that is the reason it is a very, very important, and it is available even in the live environment as well. Okay guys, so let me repeat and let me summarize what exactly the Dual Table is. Dual Table is nothing but it's a placeholder of a table. So that is nothing but your Dual Table. So guys, I hope you have understood and you have enjoyed this video, and if you have any feedback, then please let me know in the comment box. Thank you so much for the video. Bye. Take care.